Hey, how's it going, everybody? Good morning! I hope everyone's having a good day. Welcome back to Soloing the Ark. I'm Flinger Foo, and today, you know what? Today, we got some new dinos on the server. We got new caves, new dinos. I plan to go explore a whole bunch of them. But in this episode, we're getting ready to tackle one thing. And I think we're going to go out looking for snails. Yes. And so, in order to tame snails, from what I've read, you need to have sap to make the tasty cakes and stuff like that. I might be wrong, but you know what? It's always a good thing to have sap. So, we're going to get up a tree platform, and then we're going to make two of these. All right. So, where we have the wooden platform. Oh, that thing is heavy. Right, and then we also have the tree sap, tap. So we're gonna get that going, and then let's head over to the redwood biome, and then let's get these things dropped off, set up, so where we have a readily available source of sap. All right, and also, I think that here pretty soon, we're gonna go see if we can explore a few caves, go tame a few things, see what we can do. Yeah, all right. So, hey, yeah, let's get this thing set up, and I will bring you guys back when we get over there, all right? See you then. All right, so on the edge of the redwood biome, and yeah, let's get this thing set up. Set that sucker there. Get down here, and you know what? I just wanted to have one of these set up so where we could do whatever we wanted to in the redwood. And then now we can also set these things down. Pretty cool. All right, let's see. There we go. And these will just be collecting sap for us as we need it. And from what I gathered, the recipe to make the thing that the snails eat, at least from what I've been reading, requires 7 sap per per item. It's the sweet tasty cakes. And I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna make the stuff anyway. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna try. But yeah, it takes 7 sap per one. So, you know, now that we have this stuff going, I'm going to let this go and... All right. So yeah, it's going to take a little while because sap is slow. So yeah, I'm probably going to be taking a break because... I'll be taking a break because today, over here in the States, is Thanksgiving. And I was able to tear myself away for just a little bit. So now I'm going to leave my server running while that stuff's going. And then I will come back way, way later and we will get some of that stuff. So, all right. I will see you guys in, well, for you guys, it'll be roughly, I'd say 10 to 12 seconds before I'm able to stop talking. And then for me, it'll be probably about 10 hours. All right. See you guys then. Take it easy. Yeah, it's been a few hours, and I already came out and I took a look at a bit. I got 42 of it so far, all right? 42. All right, that's like the perfect number, 42. Okay, but we're going to come out here, and it's been a little bit since I went and took a look. And let's go find out how many we have now. All right, and I've been taking a little bit of look. Hey, there's 9 more. Hey, thanks, buddy. All right, Mr. Tree. There's 9 more. All right, so we've got 60 total. That should be enough. All right, and I've been taking a look around here, and there's new guys I've been noticing. Quite a few new guys. I mean, there's not these guys. I mean, they're not new. You're not new, are you? No, see, you go down and you ask them if they're new, and if they say yes, then you snatch them up and you tame them. That's just the way things work, right? The key thing is they have to say yes. It's like, you know... Let's see, where are they? Yeah, there they is. All right, so you go up here and you go, hey, are you new? And he's like, no, leave me alone, right? All right, and then you go up to this guy and you go, hey, are you new? And he goes, hell yeah. See you right there, and he's only level 10, so we're gonna leave him alone. That's a compy. All right, and there was another one over here. These guys are just everywhere. I mean, they're everywhere, like this guy. Let's just pick this guy, see him. 35, huh? We can do better than that, right? Right? Well, you know, I don't even know if we need to do better than that. Because... Oh, dude, really? Sorry, buddy. I don't know what happened. I mean, the ants came out from nowhere. I didn't see them. And then they just bit you in the face, buddy. Okay? All right? Just hang in there, man. We'll get you back to base somehow. We'll just let them wander around base because I've already been out. And here, let me show you. These snails. And I found out that the best place that I've been able to find them is right along this section of river on the bank over by the redwood biome. I found two of them over there so far. Let's see if we can go find another one. And they're just hanging out, you know, being all snaily and stuff. Right? Oh, and there goes a foo. I wish I could fit a laser beam on top of a foo's head and let him wander the island and then turn him on aggressive. That would be cool. Alright, maybe when we get tech gear, you can put laser beams on any dino's head. I know you can do it on like the T-Rexes and stuff like that. Yeah, I've seen the videos. Oh yeah, I've been paying attention. But I wonder if you could put like a laser beam on top of a foo's head and then let him wander. That'd be kind of funny. Alright, and then, yeah, on the snails, just right here is where I've already found two of them. I don't know... Titan bow egg. Oh, dude, do I need a Titan Bow egg? I don't know. I've got this guy. Oh, man. I want a Titan Bow egg. I saw one back there, and just... You know what? Dude, all right, we're going to call you Bert, all right, because you look like a Bert. You just hang tight right there, Bert. I'll be right back, all right? Sit tight, Bert. Okay, so now we're going to come over here. Let's see if we can get that Titan Boa egg without getting bit. Where is you? There you is. Yoink. Got it. Out of here. Alright, now back on our way. Where'd I leave Bert? Oh, dude, Bert, you didn't get eaten. Oh, man. Oh, he's taking off. Bert, where are you going, buddy? Get back here. Come on, it was just us. I thought we were getting a rapport. Yeah? Come on, buddy. All right, so now we're going to get back to base. And, yeah, if you're looking for snails right there on that strip right there, that's where I found two. I'm sure there are other places in the swamp and whatnot. But, yeah, I've been rather lucky finding them over there. And I have them back at base. I think it's a level 30 and maybe a 120. Yeah? I'm not sure how... good I feel about taming a 120 because I don't know how many of these things it's going to take. And these things are not cheap to make. The sweet tasty cakes or whatever they is. Yeah, but we're going to make some and then we're going to use them to tame them. And then this guy right here, the male Moschops. Moschops? Moschops? I think it's Moschops. Oh, there goes another one. Hey, buddy. Sit tight, man. All right? I'll be back for you in a bit. All right, yeah, the male Moschops. They require random stuff. And when I say random stuff, I mean random stuff. Let's see what this guy takes. What you take, buddy? A rare mushroom. All right, we've got rare mushrooms. So you know what? Let's go get a rare mushroom. See if we can get you tamed. And he's probably going to end up jumping off the edge. Where are my shrooms? Oh, wait. Foo, you always have a stack of shrooms on you as emergency food, right? Yeah. See? All right. So, mushrooms. There. You got a level. I'll come back for you, Foo. All right. Sit tight, buddy. All right. So, let's see if this guy bolts when you feed him, probably. Bam! Hey! And he's ours! That was just a little bit too easy. And we're going to call him Bert. Because he looks like a Bert. Right, Bert? All right, buddy. How you doing, buddy? All right, so now what do? You hang tight. All right, dude. Good job. All right. This guy right here, they're supposed to be the ones that can... Or they can harvest or anything or... Yeah, something like that. All right. I will look it up and I'll get back to you. All right. Now, these guys over here, I hope they haven't despawned. Ah, they're in there. All right. These guys right here. I see, I found a level 120. And then, oh, what are you? Oh, dude, you're pooping stuff, man. What is that? Achatina paste. Hey, they poop out cementing paste. That's cool. Oh, hey, Bert. How you doing, buddy? You just following me? All right, you know what? You do the watchdog thing, buddy, all right? All right, so now we're going to go over. We're going to craft a bunch of this stuff. And, yeah, I will be right back. Let me go gather up all the materials because I have to go down and get Bob the Builder Beaver, and we're going to go farm some berries on Bob the Builder Beaver. All right? See you guys in a bit. All right, and I was wrong. It does not take berries, so I did not need to go... Oh, I can summon that? Oh, cool. Chieftain hat skin, turkey. Oh, man. Oh, man. Wishbones. You know what? I might eventually go out hunting turkeys, but not today. All right? So let's get you out of there. All right. And let's throw in some water skins because we need water skins. And let's throw in some thatch so we can burn that. Let's throw in some fiber. All right. So here's the recipe. It takes fiber and it takes sap and it takes... rock carrot, several root, long grass. Turn that on, and then you put that in there, and let's see if we've got enough. So let's let this sucker tick, and it might take a minute. Oh, hold on. We need stimulant, too. Give me that back. All right. And we need stimulant in there as well. All right? And now this is the stuff we're making. I'm going to go dump off this boa egg. All right, time boa egg. All right. Let's come back up here, see if that sucker's ticked. Not that. All right, see, I've been eating too much turkey. I'm just not thinking right, all right? And, I mean, by the... Oh, hey, there we go. Sweet vegetable cake. That's the stuff we're looking for. All right? So, yeah. All right, we should be able to make at least a few. All right. All right, let's... Let's wait for that to... Oh, there we go. Ticked again. All right. Let's set that in there. And it takes up 7 of those per. That's expensive. I mean, very expensive. So I'm going to tame the lowest level one first and see how much... how long it takes for that before I tame the 120 and use up all of our stuff. All right. So while that's going, let's fill these guys back up. Thanks, buddy. All right. All right, and this stuff right here, they just poop out cementing paste. How cool is that? All right, I mean, that's like wicked cool. That's not just a little cool, that's wicked cool. Let's get that. All right, so we should have enough for, what, 5 more? 4 more? Yeah, 4 more. All right, so, all right, now we got 3 more. Okay, all right, well, I'm going to finish doing this, and I will see you guys when it's time for us to start shooting things at a snail, all right? See you guys in a bit. All right, so we ended up getting 8 sweet vegetable cakes. Okay, and so now I think we're going to come over and... Hey, how's it going, dude? Yeah? No, you sit tight, all right? And that one's out. How about you? You gonna hit me? Yeah? Alright, and I guess headshots are the best way to go on this, because you saw that when I was hitting his butt, hit for 3 points of damage. Yeah, but when I hit him in the head, it hit him for 30, so that was normal. Right, so on these guys, you really want to go headshot. Oh, he's losing a lot of torpor. Alright, so let's throw that in there. Let's see how long it takes him. I don't have any narcotics. I gotta run down and grab me some narcotics real quick before that sucker gets up. Alright, so you saw that. I threw 2, 3 of those on him. I wonder how many of those is gonna take him. Probably not a lot. I hope. I mean, if he was cool, he'd be already, you know, he'd be up as soon as we get up here. Did you eat yet? No, you didn't eat yet. Oh, and he's only got 167 torpor. All right, so let's give him one of these. Emote use. Thank you. That'll top him off. Oh, dude, they're like leaving that slot. Oh, what is that? Hey, more! Hey! Oh, and there's more too! Hey, oh, dude, that one went away. Oh, not cool. Come on, buddy. Eat. How much food do you have? All right, so sweet. Oh, sweet tasty cakes. I wonder how much food they fill up. All right, well, I'm going to let him go like this. No sense in just sitting here watching him, but when he finally gets up, then I'll bring you guys back, or maybe I should just remote use it. I don't want to do that, because I don't think that's going to do anything. Maybe. Alright, well, I'll bring you guys... Oh, there he goes! Oh, he ate one! Whoa! That doesn't give him very much at all. Wow! Okay, so, level 120, dude, you're going to have to just chill out and wait, alright? Because I don't have enough for you. Okay? Alright. Alright, well, I'm going to get this guy finished taming up, and I'll bring you guys back here in just a little bit. See you then. And he's up. All right. So you know what? I'm just going to leave him like that. I'm not going to name him anything. Oh, hey, I can pick him up. All right. Hey, and throw him down. All right. But you know what? I'm just going to set him to wander inside of here along with the untamed buddy. Yeah. And this guy, he took, four of our sweet tasty cakes. We only made 8. So I definitely know I do not have enough for the 120. So the 120, you're going to have to just chill out, buddy. All right. You want to wander? Oh. Turn you off, follow. And then put you on passive. All right, dude? You wandering? Yes? No? All right, let's see. Bam. All right. Wander, dude. All right, and we'll come back and we'll take a look at him here in just a little bit. See if he gathers up anything like he's supposed to. And these guys right here... from what I gather, they're supposed to be able to harvest anything that you tame it to. So, like say if all you feed it is mushrooms or stuff like that, then I guess then he's supposed to be able to harvest a whole bunch of mushrooms. So you know what, let's put some mushrooms in here, and he's running low on food right now. So you know what, let's remote use a few of those and just put some mushrooms in his inventory. And then, you know, I wonder how many it takes. If this is even how you do it, right? And then we're just gonna put him on few harvesting levels, 5+ available. Oh, okay, hey. All right, so, plus sap harvest, oh! Raw prime meat, okay, so this is how you do it. You can set it. Rare flower, rare mushroom, leech blood. Hey, I can have him. You know what, dude? Can I get you to harvest organic polymer? Oh, and I can just have him go out and harvest animals? All right, we're gonna have to try this a little bit. All right, so he's got quantity quality of organic polymer. All right, so you know what? Let me get those back. Let me get you some meat. Where do I have meat? I should have some meat over by my scorpion egg. Hello. Thank you. All right. So let's grab that. I'm over here. Hey, I've got some meat. Let me go. Let's get that and see if I can get him out and about. And we're going to take out, I think, one of the other little dudes. And you eat that, right? Yeah? All right, eat away, buddy. All right, so, yeah, we're gonna take out one of the other guys. Oh, and I have more eggs, so, hey, I need to do some maintenance around here because I'm seeing a bunch of eggs, so let me get that done, and I will meet you guys out and about, and we will go see if we can get this guy to harvest us some organic polymer. Let's just see how that works. All right? All right, so I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, coming out here on this Penguin Island, and you know what? Let's see if we can get this guy to go. All right. Follow me, dude. All right, and you're attacking my target? All right, so let's go... Let's go some melee damage, and then let's see, can we get you to... All right, so you got... Oh, you got two levels. All right, so let's go organic polymer and prime meat. All right, so let's see what he can do. Hey, dude. Later, dude. All right, come on, buddy. Harvest away, buddy. All right, let's see. What'd you get? 15 plus 2 prime meat. Not bad. Now, 2 prime meat, that's pretty standard. All right, what can you get? Can you get more? Okay, this guy can farm up organic polymer like nothing else. Later, dude. Later, dude. You don't need a club at all. Later, dude. Oh, I missed. Get back here. Later, dude. All right, come on, buddy. Get him, Bert. Oh, man, I missed again? Come on, Bert. They're getting away. All right, get that one, Bert. Here, let me get the one. Here. All right, now what about this one? Come on. Get him, Bert. Get him. And that one, too. All right, come on, Bert. We're going to see just how many you get. Oh, come on. Later, dude. All right, come on, Bert. Get him. All right, let's see how many you got. All right, so, wow. Okay, so, all right, so just in this amount of time, he's already gained 136. That's not bad. All right, so I would imagine that a really high level one of these, you could come out here and get just a ton. All right, so these guys are great when you're going out and doing stuff like this. That's pretty dang cool. All right. Hey, you coming back, little buddy? Yeah, didn't think so. Come on, Bert, get him. Ah, good job, Bert. All right, so yeah. All right, so what did we learn? We learned that Moschops, well, they can harvest up some pretty good organic polymer. All right, and also we got our snail. So you know what? We're going to head back to the base, but you know what? I think that's going to do it for this episode. So hey, if you liked the episode, if it helped you out a little bit, click that like button. I appreciate it. And hey, until next time, this is Flinger Foo. Take it easy, everyone. Good job, Bert. All right. You're looking pretty cool there, Bert. Yeah. All right, and you guys aren't going to believe this. In that short amount of time that I was over dinking around with Bert, look at all that crap. Oh my god, 100 cementing paste and 69 Achatina paste. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Oh, dude, don't go in your shell, buddy. It'll be okay. Just give me more stuff, okay, buddy? All right? More stuff. Thank you. Hey, you too. Don't worry. I'll be coming back for you when I got more sap, okay, buddy? Just sit tight. All right. See you guys later.